Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to make internet in InfiniteCraft. So let's get started. First thing first, take fire, then add water to it. It will make steam, then add fire to it. It will make engine, then add steam to it. It will make train, then take engine on the other side. Then add engine to it. It will make rocket, then add rocket to it. It will make satellite, then add rocket to train. It will make bullet train, then combine satellite with bullet train. It will make internet. And that's how you make internet in InfiniteCraft. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more InfiniteCraft videos. Thanks for watching.